drop, both teams seem ready to go. The superstars start with possession as we are now underway. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. And that's out of reach. And
oh, my internet, my connection's shit.
And he comes up with it. Shanghai's got a hold of it against the wall. King's gonna cover it up.
I'm getting spikes.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
I didn't know it would stop working. Getting a new one tomorrow.
Here's a short pass to Kuku. Shanghai's got control of it now here in the offensive end.
Yeah, so if you see my player going in the weird direction, that's
quick pass to Dangle.
The spike.
Trying to get free.
Oh yes.
Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish, little short break and it's in the net. He's so calm on this breakaway, he's got his head up the whole way. He picks his spot, snaps it by the goalie.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Dangleville's up, one zip. The superstars take possession in the neutral zone.
Fuck.
Here's a chance, fires the wrist shot, and that goes off a player in front.
Pick up.
Shanghai's got control of the puck. Lindstrom's got it in the defensive
middle
end.
Quick Whoa
feed to Kuku. Paris takes possession of the puck. Passes it over to Lajoie.
Got it. What's
beautiful cross ice speed inside the zone. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Penalty shot on the way.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up.
Here's the moment of truth. There it is.
Nice.
Oh, I love it, James. This is actually a pretty difficult beat. Going to the forehand every time is hard. He goes over to his forehand side, and he has to get it past the goaltender. It's a good move.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Slides it diagonally to Nelson. Sends a pass over, and that's broken up with a stick in front. Slides it over with pace to Kuku. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. And he feeds it down to Nelson. Lindstrom's taking it from his own end. They've got numbers to his teammate. Shanghai's got the puck along the boards. Takes the return feed. Moves it quickly over to Lindstrom. Here's a race for the loose puck. Scooped up along the wall by Lindstrom. Lindstrom's got the puck in his own zone. Here's a clearing attempt from their own end. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Just here in the late stages of this frame, Paris continues to lead by a pair of goals. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Oh, what a save on the one-timer! Paris will likely take this lead into the first intermission unless things completely bottom out here. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Centering pass in front, stopped by the goaltender. Intercepts the pass.
Paris has done an amazing job intercepting passes, breaking up plays most of the night.
And he slides it quickly to Lajoie. Ahead of Steve.
Oh, nice.
Should be. I mean, he's got two in the bag already. I'll tell you one guy that would be thinking Hattie, me.
Dangle's got it across the line.
Yeah.
Moves it to Lajoie.
I see you've noticed. Oh, nice. Oh. They They're Division 4, those guys. It was always gonna happen.